another cross kick coming up.
West floats the pass, bit of space for Falcon. Here's Fainga. TJ Fainga kicks it through. The chase is on. Who will win it? Falcon thinks he's got it.
Hunt. Nice line. What a great line from Will Jordan. Where's Houston? He got a one-on-one chip with Chase. Oh, Moore holds off. O'Donnell fends off. O'Donnell not suffer. Oh, Moore. What a try. Individual effort.
Little ball into space for Braden Errol, and in he goes.
Now Moore goes through the middle. A Asafa Moore gets there.
McKinney two, he's over. Marino McKinney two scores the try for Hawke's Bay.
Hauiti Parapara for Asafa Moore. This young kid with such a good future gets another try.
It was a surefire try. It could still be. It will be.
They've got a lot more work to do with 15 to play. And here's Enner again. Two in a row for Braden Enner.
There's definitely a more Manawatu now trying desperately to keep them out, and they won't. Try is scored by Alex Fido.
And there's plenty of presence for them tonight. And the pass floated back in field. Claims that it might have drifted forward. I think the referee's happy with it. Josh McKay goes in.
Now up to Romania Allen. Pull back again. This is Walker Leawene. And the big lock gets over for the second try for Wellington.
Renta now out of the boot. Tay Walden is there. Drops it off again. They love that play in Otago. Oh, hat-trick time. Jordan Araki is swarmed by his teammates, and why not?